the K-pop, and I'm going to react to Shea's OYO. Is that how he pronounce it? I don't know. And this was a request by Reprint 2. And here we go.
Worldwide K-pop channel, 1 the K.
Special clip. Oh, 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 eh, oh, oh, oh. Don't wear a backup light. This song was like really a bit like electro kind of thing, and there was like, usually when songs are like with songs, you can kind of predict how the beats are gonna drop. But this right here is, I couldn't do that with this. Like the OOAO part, like the first, I don't know. Like you can feel the OOAO coming, but then somewhere in the middle he switched it up. Like you couldn't tell when it's gonna drop. The OOAO is gonna drop. And then I didn't expect the rap breakdown in the middle there. Like it just came out of nowhere. Like where did this come from? And who was rapping? I don't know who was rapping. Was it? I don't think it was Shea. It might be somebody else. Since even in Flower, I didn't know it was Tablo that was rapping in there. I didn't know Tablo was in there. Like for real, for the first time I've watched Flower, I didn't know Tablo was in there. Like I heard it take my hand. No, he refused. I didn't know it was Tablo. Yeah. I thought it was all Junsu. Till I read comments somewhere that said, "Hey, Tablo is here." So I'm like, "Oh." And here too. Who? Okay, you guys tell me who was that rapping? Like, that was good. She was so sexy in here. I was afraid he was gonna take off his shirt. Not just the top part, but like, so glad he didn't. But he was still sexy doing the dance. Oh my gosh, those hips. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.